No, not Cooey at all. Named it Sung Ka.
Something like Sung Ka, except for the name, the medium, quiet.
His financial affairs were administered by his accountant, a hardworking youth named Chung. Yes, Chung.
Chung? Could it be?
You give me his address, I could use a new account.
Father, really?
An exceedingly ugly old wizened noble lord. Thin in disguise, the accountant crept unseen into the woods.
Not if we were there, he wouldn't.
Yeah, we would have spotted a mile away. Chung and Sei Kung fled past the sleeping guests.
But as they reached the upper door, the commander awoke and pursued them out into the garden, across the bridge, across the river, until they escaped their hiding in the pavilion.
Keep out!
Thank you.
probably going to need to actually keep the puppets up there so you have a reason for calling them back there.
Wouldn't it be funny if they're like, oh, we ran out of hair?
Well, you can head the camera over to the side, or like in the middle, kind of to the side, like she killed herself, you know what I mean?
Like tipping over?
Yeah.
I think they were confused when you said the girls need to be in front of the curtain. I think they thought you meant them.
Catherine, dearie, I think you might like to take a look at this.